Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Vinny and I'm an affiliate for BioLongevity Labs. Today we're diving into a game changer in metabolic medicine, a GLP-3 called Retatrutide, a triple action weight loss powerhouse. So what do I mean by triple action and what is a GLP-3? I'm sure you've heard of GLP-1s, so let's break down what they are really quick. A GLP-1 receptor enhances insulin secretion, slows gastric emptying, and promotes satiety, thereby reducing appetite. The most well-known examples being semaglutide and Ozempic. A drawback to these early GLP-1s is that they are also so heavy on the GLP-1 that you experience a massive weight loss, and that includes muscle as well. A GLP-2 is a dual agonist, so enhancing the original GLP-1 receptor as well as the GIP receptor, which improves insulin sensitivity and suppresses appetite. The most well-known examples being tirzepatide and Mounjaro. Since there is less GLP-1 in the dual agonist, most people will see less of a total weight loss, but a more strategic fat loss and some more muscle retention, making this for most people more preferable. A GLP-3 is a triple agonist, so you're enhancing the original GLP-1 receptor as well as the GIP receptor and now the glucagon receptor, which increases energy expenditure, reduces food intake, and promotes even more fat burning. The most well-known example of this is a GLP-3 being called Retatrutide. Since this is utilizing all three agonists, the GLP-3 has shown the most muscle retention out of any of the GLPs. Even beyond weight loss, and more importantly to overall health span, users also saw clinically meaningful improvements to A1C levels, blood pressure, lipid profiles, and even liver fat reduction, which is good news for people with non-alcoholic fatty liver disease or metabolic syndrome. They also saw filtration rates improve in their liver and kidneys. One of the coolest things is that in human participant trials, they never plateaued. They kept losing weight through the end of the trial, suggesting even greater long-term potential. You don't even need to be obese to try a GLP-3 like Retta. Even very in shape people are having great results removing a few last stubborn pounds by microdosing Retta 3 times a week. So in summary, weight loss, hunger control, metabolic upgrades, and ongoing progress packed into one tiny injection. Retatrutide definitely seems like it's going to be a revolution in obesity treatment. So let me know in the comments below if you would try it or if you have had any experience with Retta. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more breakthrough health updates every week. Please don't forget to visit biolongevitylabs.com for all your peptide needs and use the code LONGEVITY at checkout for 15% off. Remember to always be your health advocate and stay healthy.